I filmed a commercial in my college dorm. My college dorm is pretty small, so I had to set up my bedside table as a shooting studio. I used a piece of thread in this Hot Wheel car to achieve a motion effect I'll edit out and post. This is an apple I found in my fridge. You hear him throwing an apple at the can of apple bubbly. But hey, check it out for yourself. Here's the final edit.